Yeah. America.
Yeah, I know. I heard about it. It's
so
terrible.
If we recovered this oil, everything would be cheap.
Yeah, yeah.
Transportation,
yeah.
Factories, everything. So we wish.
Yeah, so you hope that the Americans are leaving?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they're everywhere.
This is our land, so
of
they
course.
Should go get out.
Yes,
they should.
Immediately. Yeah. But it's terrible. They're doing the same thing in the Ukraine. They're doing the same thing in Libya. They've done it everywhere.
Okay, yeah, we arrived to
the yeah. The light is really bad because the sun comes
yeah,
from
yeah.
the front, but it's okay.
لا حكي لا قطع الاقتصاد العربي.
I want to make a selfie, okay?
Thank you.
Trip to Lebanon only at the end of December.
Yeah.
And then only a few days later I thought, oh, wait a minute, let's go to Syria. So if I have more time to plan, then
I hope to make to make visiting Syria is a spread tour.
Exactly. Yeah.
Okay, you can come to the Beirut airport first. But I hope to make it Syria as a spread tour. You deserve. You can visit all Lebanon in 3 days, 4 days. Lebanon.
Yeah, yeah.
But in Syria, you can spend more than 12 days.
Really? Okay. Yeah. Wow.
Now, if Idlib back to Syria now, 5th century.
Wow, okay.
Yeah. Thousands of churches.
Would love to see that.
Yeah. But we have to repack Idlib first.
We would love to see that, yeah.
Palmyra and Busra deserve to visit.
And those are places are safe now to go. Those places are safe.
Totally safe.
Yeah. Presidential palace from Assad, is that here in
the other side?
Oh, okay.
We can see it from we go down.
Okay. To the university now, right?
Yeah, we will meet my
wife.
Good.
I need to get my cables. Alright.